Hello and welcome to another video. I would like to show you a feature that I have been waiting for a long time, and it is the ability for Cargo to run a Rust script. And I can just, let's say, I will just hx nano, just confirm this is all we've got in the file, and just to double check that I'm not cheating, I'll change this and say hello world. And we'll quit and I'll run it again. Dash Q, by the way, is dash quiet. Plus nightly asks for nightly features slash capital Z is, and just triggers a specific feature, and that we are asking for the script feature, and then hello.rs. And we get hello world out, as well as a bunch of sort of information available, warnings and so forth. So how do you enable this? Well, if you run rustup and then nightly, oops, we get, I remembered, it's rustup update. And I could even ask for a specific one, like nightly. There we go. I have already done this myself, and so it didn't take very long at all. I've got my Rust up, and then now I can run Cargo just with a single file, which is pretty neat. There is a lot of documentation available on some of the other options that you can use for this feature. So, for example, you can actually include actually that's not what I wanted. We've got the unstable features in here, and this is what we've just demonstrated. You can include dependencies within your script. So for example, if you wanted to pull in clap, you can do that just by adding some markdown. And you're also able to get your machine to actually run the script itself. So let's try that. So I've got my, that's not what I wanted. And if I just add that one in there, and I actually run hello.rs, I'll probably need to change it to executable. It runs itself. So that's pretty neat. That's kind of a cool feature. And there is also the ability to have a single file package, which is essentially creating a library from a single file, which is kind of interesting. I'm not sure about this, but that is where Cargo is going to, and I think it is extremely exciting. So have a lot of fun playing around. The link to the documentation will be in the description, so feel free to check it out.